Some people look at a wall, a rope, or a mountain, and they see an obstacle, but not me.
When you get onto an actual race course, it's certainly not like being on an elliptical or a treadmill or lifting weights. It's very different.
When the diagnosis came in 2 years ago that I had breast cancer, there was no question. I was going to fight.
I've lost 200 pounds, and it was hard because I had to do it on my own. No one was there with me.
It doesn't matter whether I'm 66 or 76, I'm still going to try and kick as much butt as I can. That's what I do.
I just want to show other women that if I can do it, they can do it too.
Today I don't see an obstacle. I don't see a wall or a rope anymore. I see an opportunity to get stronger.
This is my journey. What's yours?